If we believe Jesus is truly Christ, we are God's children. Everyone who loves the Father will also love his children. If we love and obey God, we know we will love his children. We show our love for God by obeying his commandments, and they are not hard to follow. Every child of God can defeat the world, and our faith is what gives us this victory. No one can defeat the world without having faith in Jesus as the Son of God. Those words come from 1 John 5, verses 1 to 5. There are some Christians who believe that a follower of Jesus should never go to war. In the United States, they can be classified as conscientious objectors. Of course, it is only necessary to claim this status at a time when people are drafted into the military. Some Christians seem to be conscientious objectors to the war with Satan. They think that those who believe in Jesus should never be involved in conflict, even conflict with the devil. Spiritual warfare is real and is an unavoidable part of a victorious Christian life. The world will come against your life and try to take from you ground that you have been given by Jesus. Either you will repel the enemy with the sword of the Spirit, or you will lose part of that which God intends for you to have. When it comes to spiritual warfare, the best advice I know, which comes from a source other than the Bible, is from Winston Churchill. This is according to Wikipedia. He said, "Never give in. Never, 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 never. In nothing great or small, large or petty, never give in. Never yield to force. Never yield to the apparently overwhelming might of the enemy." It is simply your faith in Jesus that will defeat the world. Trusting and depending daily on Jesus will bring down the army of Satan. Hold on to your faith as if it were a lifeline to heaven, because it is. Dear Lord, may I stand and fight today and see your victory because of the faith that you have given me. Make me ready for the battles to come. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.